Ooh, it's a little hot. It's a little hot. Let's make it warm and less bright. That's a cute Morgan.
Let's go.
Okay.
It's Arisen time.
I'm sitting tall today. Load that game, sing the song. Load that game and 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 sing the song. What was I doing? I was searching for that little stealer. That's fine. Unbidden. Killing me, dog. Does this house not have a door? I'm in a basement. A basement with windows somehow. Alright, operation, get up to that tower. Come on. I just want to talk to you. Is that the guy? That's like as high as it'll let you climb. Dum-dum-dum. Dumbity-dum-dum-dum. I really don't know who to talk to. I thought I talked to everybody in the village. This is where these kinds of games lose me. We're still on the same mission, my dude. We're gonna find guys to talk to. Oh. It's magic. Oh, it's magic, you know. Yeah, that's me.
I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid?
Mm-hmm.
You have my eternal thanks.
You're welcome.
You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere.
Oh, nasty.
I would take you there now, if it please you.
Let's roll. Gonna celebrate. Good times.
I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will?
Mm-hmm.
You are arisen.
Yep.
We stand now on Bitter Black Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed.
Okay.
I would ask you to explore its depths.
You ready for this, James?
Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help.
Mm-hmm.
I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below.
Okay.
Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.
You got it, lady.
I sense an aura much like your own from her, Master.
And here's an aura in the labyrinth. Pure. Oh. Purified cursed item. Take them all.
It looks a rotten building.
It's time to be the okay, so there's a little hangout spot. There's a request board. Is there a stone? There's gotta be a stone. Pond stone.
Seems a road open from this side.
That'll be a shortcut for later. Alright, you guys ready to go in here? This is supposed to be where all the cool kids hang out. Just give it a go.
Mind the edge, Master.
Okay, take it easy. Let's go in the hole. Let's get in this hole. Ah!
Knowing a rift stone is close at hand is welcome relief to a pawn.
What about that?
Epitaph, perhaps.
That little shiny spot. Yeah, that's a hole we probably don't want to fall in. Skellies. One tiny spot at a time. Okay. Oh, light curse. Wake up. I can
see these words, all who enter this place. Do not think. Just set one foot in front of the other, and by the Maker's love, keep swinging.
Ooh, that's a lot of spiders.
What's that?
Do we need to go down there? No, let's keep searching.
The The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly feel.
Oh, wow. Stick together, guys. I've learned of beasts. Wow, we got tore up. I'm looking around, searching for cool items and stuff. I'm an adventurer, it's what I do. Am I poisoned? I seem to be poisoned. Everybody's poisoned. I'm fine. They'll be fine later. Just a quick save, just in case I feel like it's about to get crazy. Let's do a little adjust here. Just a little one. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. RC. All this stuff is... This stuff gives you RC to get better pawns? Or... What am I collecting here? Why do I need this? Why isn't there gold in this place? Everybody still here? Cool. Ah. Holy moly. It's time to turn back, guys. Go out there. Holy what? Why are you taking that body with you? What about Death? Remember when Death was here? No, I'm fine. I tear this place up. But just to be safe, I'm just gonna give it a little save.
Goblin kin, perhaps?
Treasure, perhaps.
Oh, winded myself.
Attack! What's this?
What's up, Strife? We need all of this stuff. Okay, everyone wants me out of this room. Spicy noodle? What kind of spicy noodle? Like a Thai spicy noodle? Oh, this is back in the room with the spiders. Like a Japanese curry noodle? I am very curious about the spicy noodle.
I'll take that.
Maybe it's just because I'm hungry.
Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
Ooh, nice. I'm a fan. All right.
A storehouse of some sort, perhaps?
Not anymore. I just wrecked literally everything. You Yeah, this is back in the front where we originally came from. So we need to make some different choices.
I'm on my way.
I'll go at once.
'Tis not to be ashamed of.
Oh, guys, I fell back there. That's one way to go.
Roots, that's such a dip.
Oh wow. It sounds like the kind of thing that I could eat at least one whole bag of. If not two, who knows? Ugh, stamina.
Hold on.
Yeah, so at least 1 pound of noodles. We're growing by at the end of the day. This is back into the main area. This place is just full of dead ends. It might,
Don't overdo it.
Thanks, Trish.
I'll heal your wounds.
There is a place back here where you could like jump into the sewer. Not that place.
Don't worry, I am here.
No, it's fine here. I already fought the toughest enemy. My fear. Wait, is there no way out of here?
I'll take that.
Oh, get me out of here.
Hey, get me out of here, guys.
Let us proceed.
Oh, Master, you're back.
The air is heavier.
Oh, well, there's the stone.
This pond feels most at ease near a rift stone. It is a port crystal, Master.
The Garden of Ignominy. It's a real thing. Everyone's heard of it.
The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly feel.
Hold on.
I guess I didn't, like, inspect this stuff.
Only to those with some tie to the worm.
Oh, here we go.
Giant Master, ready yourself.
She's too powerful!
Yeah.
Run. Send a bolt at its eye? James is nasty.
A moment's distraction can be fatal.
Okay, get up there.
Right,
all right, you scale it. Put him down.
Leave it to me.
I have too much stuff. James, can you carry these skulls for me? Thanks, bro. What am I carrying that's so heavy? Oh, I have a bunch of stuff on me. I'm gonna have to travel back. Oh, I need to get out of here anyways. Let's get out of here. All right. I have to take a short break. I will be right back. I am back and I'm ready to party. Sometimes you're midstream and you gotta pee. It happens. I don't know what to tell you guys. But that's it. Okay, so I can't just get out of here, but I can run out of here. By out of here, I mean deeper into here. Wait, every time you leave and come back, is there going to be a different guy in there? Is that the power of this place?
Please don't overdo it.
And do they continuously get more powerful? It's just random enemies. Oh gosh, don't fall in there. Alright, well, we can come back here.
I am versed in. Should you and your travels find some. sealed objects, pray, bring them to me. The procedure requires but a few rift crystals, and it is a service I would gladly tender. I shall aid you however I can, for
Okay.
I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. If there is aught I can do.
There's so much stuff. Wait, can I just... Wait, oh, gosh, dang it. I'm supposed to just be reading those. I'll get to those later. Gotta get all my rotten fruit put away.
I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. Pray, take care.
May pray take care to you too. Alright, so I need to find something cursed and get it purified. Oh, really? Oh, really? I like that you just get to crush big monsters. It's fun. I mean, I should be doing that in the real world, I guess, but...
The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly feel. This place is host only to those with some tie to the worm.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Oplita? Where's my man? You can go deeper. I can't. Fine, I mean, I went down this way, but it ends up leading back around to the other spot. That's such a gift. Crush it all, boys. Crush it all. Yeah, this is the one that leads straight back to here. You're supposed to spend a good portion of this game just lost, right? Oh, is there a map of it? Zeddy's. Oh, I just want you to move. Okay, that's right. Oh. There's a whole space I haven't even explored. Just... straight up, okay. Wait, that's where I came from though, right? No, I come from the side. Now I got it. Figured it out, guys, don't worry. coin purses. Ooh, and a big old chest. A jerkin. That's for you guys. I'm wearing a shirt now. It seems like we're back. Good. Alright, is everything smooth again? I don't even know what it was. It just said that it wasn't working.
Greater curse than immortality. What crueler torment than to live in this place devoid of all but despair.
Door number two, what does it do? Oh. Nice armor. Weird.
Hmm. 3 days this one. A week, perhaps. A favorite game of mine, guessing the lifespan of those who enter these halls. Nothing personal, mind. And rest easy, friend. 80 guesses here now have yet to hit the mark once.
What is your deal?
Someone's looking for me. Then this bit is owed to stranger folk than even I'd imagined. An honest mistake, most like. I've been down here half an age, and not once have I known anyone to come calling. Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it.
I gotta rarefy this. It's just enhanced.
Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't. Wouldn't it be then?
Okay, that's
now,
nice.
No dying.
Oh, I did a quest. I'm a questing man. I need to find a cursed item. Sorry, rabbit population. Rabbits and deers is like a hunting ground. Okay. Mushies, booties, doors to fight things.
Hmm.
Stabbing a deer in the neck is pretty hardcore. Yes. Nice. I just do a quick one of these before it gets wild. Arrows. Which everyone knows is under inventory and not under. Where are all these arrows? Am I crazy? I like this place. There's just a ton of treasure. Good Calden. But not in this case. Oh, but then he would need like these guys. Pants and stuff. When he gets more gear. Key, very nice. Do a little save. Bite some baddies. Hey, what's up, Draco? Be careful with the worms in some chests. Weird.
It won't be
Load it up again. Next spot. The Ward of Regret, perfect. Fun.
'Tis not defeat to flee from battle master. 'Tis survival.
I'm assuming at some point all of these down.
None of it.
Down people get up.
Leave me to sleep in peace.
We'll have no use of the Rift Stone in this condition, Arisen.
Just in case I need to pull some.
Blessed relief. This Rift Stone
will continue our exploration.
Treasure, perhaps?
This stone as a hub.
Oh, holy moly. Yeah, we're doing almost nothing to these guys.
It hates fire.
We have triumphed. I'll hear your wings.
Treasure, perhaps.
That's not a door.
Assume the enemy lurks around every corner.
Good call. Another key, very nice. Good job, guys.
It's quite an intricate maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost.
Wait. No, I'm not ready to jump in the water just quite yet. Oh, wow. Ooh, get out of there. That's not the amount of damage you want to take. What the heck?
Oh,
I just hold him there for a sec. Ah! Oh, my stamina. Run, baby, run.
We have triumphed.
Hell yeah. We have triumphed. That was an intense battle. We already opened this? Oh yeah, and then went back to the skeleton key. And now we head out here. I guess I should put it. Nope. Gotta go through the animation. Just gotta go through it. Everybody lamp up. Looted a bow.
I can bear to see no more death. Call me
too big. I went too big. Oh, don't take that. Have a little talk about eating this stuff.
I cannot move.
I've got a new way to fight better.
Thank you.
Oh, I have no stamina. I gotta start watching that. What is Wakestone? Does that keep me alive? Oh, I start at full health? Hell yeah. Of course we tramped. Yeah, what level am I? I am level 26. Perfect for BBI. I heard this is the level you want to get in here at. I guess I should save.
Even the same path can offer different views between coming and going.
This looks interesting.
Yeah, James, can you heal us up real quick?
This looks interesting.
Got him.
Ah,
some pigeon's blood, just what I was looking for. Or resting, yeah. I figure they were doing me dirty like that.
Our foes are fearsome strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
Yeah, okay, okay. Everybody gather around. Oh, that's not, that doesn't do what I thought it did. That's a anti-poison spell. Cool, 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 cool. Yeah,
this will restore a bit of health.
I'll take that.
How do you tell them to heal up? F5? Nope.
I'm on my way.
As you like it.
Don't you guys understand we're about to fight a big, big baddie? Weird. This place is nasty.
I had hoped to leave this life held in your strong arms.
Oh no.
Farewell.
Oh. What's going on? How are you guys hurting yourselves?
Thank you.
I'm turning to stone. Okay. Let's see. Secret softener. Ah. Guys, do not get grabbed by that guy. We're coming.
Please help me.
Okay, it's all good. It's all good. James, I'm coming for you. Right after I get this loot.
The footing here is poor.
Yeah, you guys. Took all my stamina, but I got there.
Refreshment is in order.
Yeah, you guys should be taking potions and.
What's your footing, monster? A fall can kill ready as any beast.
Soon. Oh, the void key.
What garden of strange delights is this? What forgotten paradise? What font of endless diversion? The darkness, the stench of
is enormous.
Cool. I'm sorry I hit you earlier, Giant. I thought you were a baddie. Please forgive me. I feel like I should probably go back at this point. A perfect There's levels of rift crystals. Maybe I should start reading these items as I get them.
Our foes are fearsome strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
Yeah, that's what I figure. I just got a tier 3. Couple of tier 1s. Might as well head back, which I thought was this way.
Let us be doubly sure to collect any spoils left after a fight.
Gather around, pawns. Lava rock, that's fun. Oh! Holy moly! Frickin' mimics? What? That's what you were talking about. I was like, what is he talking about? Alright, well... Okay, we're not strong enough to fight this thing, so... Yeah, get up. And let's run. Get away from it. Wait, is it gone? Okay. I thought you meant like little snakes. I thought we were talking like a tiny little snack.
Assume the enemy lurks around every corner.
And you have to run out of here every time? I guess you probably keep opening shortcuts. I just didn't go far enough. This jog out is a little bit much. And I have a void key, so there's definitely another area that's open of this. Oh yeah, I should set one up to come back here, or come back to the front. I don't need to talk to that guy. Do you think it is? No. Give.
The keener I sense a malice or something like it.
Why not? Let me use this. But these are finite, right? I don't want to use that. I don't want to use it. Oh. Little friends. Oh no. What the heck? Dude, there you go. Thanks for hanging out. I will see you guys on Tuesday, it seems. Those are snakes. Just keep running. Oh, the wolves are back? Gosh dang it. Yeah, they're a lot stronger. I get poisoned all the time.
Are you all right, Master?
We're almost there, guys. Can I arrest? Will it arrest and get rid of it? It should cure it. Yup.
Shall we rest to focus alone?
In my earliest memories, it entreated me to sleep. For now, my course is unchanged.
Nice.
For now, my course is unchanged. For now, my course is unchanged.
Need that.
For now, my course is unchanged. I shall, if there is aught I can do, say.
I have a jester's cap? which ones I need. So I'll take them all.
If there is aught I can do, say it.
Let's combine. Oh, to make stuff. I don't know how to do that.
For now, my course is unchanged. I pray, take care.
Yeah, I'm gonna hook James up with those. Rat meow. Oh, I should have stored that. Oh, there's no reason for me to be carrying that. Wizarding gloves? I probably don't need those. Looks good. Oh, yeah, it's me. James. That's James. That's so specific. Yeah, gotta give this gloves to old Jibbies. Magic defense goes down. Well, we'll get him going later. And fish. Oh, I can probably make a snakeskin purse. Yeah.
My hope is that I may rediscover. I shall. For now, my course is unchanged. If there is aught I can do.
Learning skills. None of those were to help me, really. Oh, that's what I needed. Firebone. Nope, I've chosen the wrong one. Brontide. Fire Affinity. I don't have a fire affinity. That might be good.
Is aught I can do, say it.
No, I don't. I just...
For now, my course is unchanged.
Grant them all.
Sir,
bye. Bye-bye. I've got my stuff, and I'm ready to leave. James, you're not wearing any clothes. Oh my gosh, James. James. Come on, bro. But then he can't wear his little hat. And that's sad. He's got the best stuff I can buy him. This one is still making me mad. Like, I have to talk to some... all the people, and I've essentially done that.
The sea appears calm, at least.
They're just like one
dried fish are a local staple.
Person that I haven't seen yet.
Speak with me once you finish. What can I do you for?
Yeah. Now. Where are the preparations for tonight?
Quite tidy, this room. Seems a fair place to rest.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
So many beds. It'll be easier going searching this
I've
area.
I've learned of this area.
Maybe the guy in the hole? Yeah, I checked the houses. I checked. No, it's not the guy in the hole. I mean, I thought I checked everywhere. I can go through him again, though.
The other villagers may know something.
Hey, cuz.
This is a place quite restful to my kind. Do you suppose this dried fish keeps long?
There's a thief about, and I even chanced to see the rat scurrying off after he'd lightened my stores. Quick as a flash he was. I'd have been impressed had I not been so angry. I only wish I had more to offer. You're always welcome here.
Oh my gosh.
How's it, Dave?
Ready, are you? He's fierce and fleet of foot, dashing about the village as he goes about his business. When the thief arrives, you'll give chase, good fisher. And we'll have those pawns of yours keep watch outside the village. With luck, you'll catch him with ease, and before he can pinch any more of our wares. Well, questions, cousin? Done with your preparations, good fisher? Then we wait. Our plan begins with night's fall. I shall go stand watch elsewhere. His time. And why not? As Arisen, petty thieves are a simple quarry, aye?
What? Oh, was that him? No. I'm the Batman. Oh, there he is. Oh, I've got you now, you little guy. Ah! Where'd he go? Got it. Yeah. I'll get him. I mean, where is this guy? Oh, there he is. He's definitely faster than me. What the heck?
The rat slipped away again.
No.
Back to the start. We shall have him in time, cousin.
What the heck?
The other villagers may know something.
I don't have like a net or something.
You had a We shall persist until the rat is caught.
You just keep going. Alright, well, that's going to do it for me today. Thank you guys for hanging out. We will see you tomorrow. Oh, nope, we won't. It's the weekend. Bye-bye. Tuesday. We will see each other Tuesday.